welcome to tonight's last game of the doubleheader of James Valley Christian versus Hitchcock Tulare. Up jumping, we'll have number 10, Hazard, and number 22, Tyler Oxley. Ball's up. Vikings get the ball first. Wager with the ball, sends it over to Weeding. Weeding passes into Hood. He'll go up, shoot, miss. Gatskill rebound. He'll give it to Bixler. Passes off to get back to Gatsky. Shoot for three, no good. Weeding with the rebound. Wager shoots. It'll go in. Tim Wager. Hofer with the ball. Passes to Gatsky up top. Comes back to Hofer on the side. Gatsky shooting for three. Doesn't go in again. Hofer with the rebound, but it'll go out of bounds, giving it to the Vikings. Wager with the ball. Gives it to Weeding. He'll pass off to Waldner. Comes back to Wager. Over to Waldner. Inside to Hood. Comes back up top to Weeding. Hazard sends it up top to Weeding. He'll shoot for three. No good. Gatsky with the rebound. Bixler gets the ball. Send it to Gatsky over to Hofer. Goes in. And so does the ball. Waldner shoots for two. Oxley will rebound. Give it to Bixler. Over to Gatsky. Comes back to Bixler. Inside to Oxley. Shoots. No good. Knipling with the rebound. Goes up. Is fouled on. Foul is going to look like on number 12. His first team foul. Knipley makes his first shot. And his second. Waldner. Foul is going to be called. Trevor Hofer. His first team foul. Ball gets up top to Hazard. He'll give it to Waldner. Weeding will save the ball. And Wager will miss his shot. Bixler will get the ball, take it down court. Ball goes out of bounds by Vikings. Patriots keep the ball. Gatsky with the ball and gives it to Hofer. Inside to Oxley. Passes out back to Hofer. Goes in for a shot. Will be called for a charge. That'll be his second team foul. Wager with the ball. Passes over to Mendel. That'll get over to Waldner. No good. Bixler will take the ball. Pass it to Gadsky. Over to Knipling. He'll drive up. Put in 2 points. 4:40 left in the first quarter. The score 2-6 Patriots. Wager passes out to Waldner. Three. It's in. Bixler in for 2 points. Wager. Gives it to Hazard to shoot for three. No good. Knipling gets the ball, gets it to Bixler. Passes off to Gadsky. Over to Eli. Comes back to him. Gadsky will shoot for three up top. It'll drain. Waldner with the ball. Has it to Weeding. Over to Mendel. Waldner drives in. Nothing. Throws out to Weeding for three. No good. Ball goes out of bounds by Vikings. Patriots get the ball. Bixler up top. Passes it to Gordon. Over to Hofer. To Knipling. Gadsky gets the ball for an open three. Doesn't go in. Waldner with the rebound. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots will get the ball. Picks up with the ball, drives in, shoots, no good. Hazard with the rebound, sends it to Ryan. He'll pass to Weeding, drives in, shoots, goes in. Bixler passes it to Gadsky on the far side. Inside to Knipling. Shoots for two. No good. Hazard with the rebound. Gives it to Ryan. Mendel with the ball. Throws out to Weeding. He'll pass to Ryan up top. To Hazard. Gets to Mendel. Runs in. Can't do anything. Falls inside to Hazard. Goes up. Shoots. Goes in. Bixler driving in, goes in. Weeding passes up top to Hazard, over to Mendel. Inside to Weeding, gets it to Mendel, can't do anything, throws out. to Hazard, and he'll put in 2 points. 30 seconds left. Patriots with the ball. Gonna go for one shot. Nippling with the ball. 15 seconds. Five. Missed the shot. Hazard. Doesn't go for the last second shot, and that'll end the first quarter. The score, Vikings 11, Patriots 13. And beginning of the second quarter again, the score, 11-13 Patriots. Patriots will get the ball first. Gadsky with the ball. Passes inside to Oxley. No good. Hazard with the rebound. He'll give it to Wager. Inside to Waldner, shoots for two. And is fouled on. Fouls on three. Bixler, his first third team foul. Waldner up to shoot. Misses his first shot. Makes the second. Bixler with the ball. Goes in, throws it over to Gadsky, shoots for three, and it's in. Gatsky's skill on the ball. He'll shoot for three. No good. Keegan with the rebound gives it to Hofer. Tries to get it inside to Oxley. Waldner will steal. Drives. Shoots. Misses. Hofer with the ball. Driving. Passes it to Keegan. Ball goes out of bounds. Wager with the ball. Passes it to Hazard. Over to Waldner. For three, no good, actually, with the rebound. Bixler throws over to Gadsky. Comes back to him. He'll shoot for a three. That'll go in. Nice. Waldner with the ball. Inside, no good. Waldner gets the ball back, shoots, and that'll go in. Hofer with the ball, drives in, doesn't get it. Jump ball will be called. Vikings get the ball. .5:30 left in the first half. The score 14-19 Patriots. Waldner with the ball. Passes over to Hazard. Gets to Ryan. Michael Waldner. I'll get inside to Hazard to shoot for two. Gadsky takes the ball. Gives it to Hofer. Bixler gets the ball. He'll travel. Waldner with the ball. Wager passes to Waldner over to Hazard. To Michael. Gets it to Waldner. He'll pass it up top to Stahl. Michael trying to drive in, throws it back out. Gets it to Waldner. He'll drive. And makes the shot. Timeout by the Patriots. 30 seconds. Back from timeout, Patriots with the ball. Gatzke up top. Sends it over to Knipling. Up top to Bixler. He'll throw inside to Oxley. A hook up and it's in. Michael shooting for three, and that'll go in. Tying the score is 21 each. After that, Hofer missing his shot as well. Wager with the ball. Drives in, shoots. It goes in. Hofer with the ball. Passes inside to Oxley. Ball's in. Foul's called. 1042. Daniel Stahl, his first second team foul. Oxley have to shoot for one. Makes it. Michael with the ball. Gives it to Hazard. Back to Michael up top. Michael going in, doesn't work, throws it out to Wager. Shoots for two. Oxley with the rebound. Knipling with the ball. Gets it to Bixler. Drives in. It's up. No good. Hazard with the rebound. Michael shooting for three. No good. Bixler with the rebound. Bixler will take the ball. Send it into Oxley. Over to Knipling. Eli get the ball over to Knipling. Hands it off to Bixler. He'll shoot for three. It's in. Thirty-second timeout by the Vikings. Back from timeout. Vikings with the ball. Ryan passes off to Waldner. Up top to Michael. Comes back to Ryan. Drives in, passes out to Michael. Shoots for a up top three. No good. Waldner with the ball. Shoots. And he'll put two in. 1:10 left in the first half of the score. 25-27 Patriots. Knipling with the ball. Passes over to Eli. Comes back to Knipling. He'll pass to Bixler. Knipling will charge. Good call. His first fourth team foul. Ryan passes off to Hood. Over to Michael. Michael passed to Hazard. 30 seconds left. They're going to try to run down the clock. Hood inside. Throws it back out. Ryan gets the ball up top. Over to Hood. Shoots for the last second three. No good. That will end first half. The score, Vikings 25, Patriots 27. And welcome back to the second half. Again, the score 25 Vikings, 27 Patriots. Patriots are going to get the ball first in the beginning of this half. And Bixler will take the ball down court. Bixler driving in, shooting, and making 2 points. First 8 seconds of the half. Wager with the ball, passes it to Waldner. Hofer will get the ball, give it to Bixler. Bixler passes off to Gadsky, over to Knipling, to Hofer. Gadsky drives in, doesn't get his pass. Wager with the ball now, hands it off to Waldner, over to Weeding. He'll pass it to Hazard. Hazard will give it to Wager. Wager with the ball. And lose the ball. Waldner barely keeps it. Drives in. Will travel. And Patriots will get the ball. Hofer with the ball, gets it to Knipling, comes back to him. Hofer inside. Now he called for a charge. His third first team foul. Wager with a three, no good. Oxley with the rebound, gives it to Bixler. Bixler has the Knipling over to Gadsky. Inside to Oxley. Comes back out. Knipling will shoot, no good. He'll rebound, throw it out to Bixler. Waldner missing a shot, Knipling with the rebound, gives it to Bixler. Knipling with the ball. Gets inside Oxley, 2 points. Waldner missing a shot, will rebound. Foul's going to be called. Foul's going to be on number three. Bixler, his second team foul. Timeout by Vikings, full timeout. Back from timeout. Vikings with the ball. Wall. Auger with the ball. Passes off to Waldner. Over to Weeding. Foul is going to be called. Foul is on number five. Gadsky, his first third team foul. Walker with the ball. Goes in. Shoots. No good. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots will get it. Bixler with the ball. Foul is going to be called. Number 14. Waldner, his first team foul. Hofer with the ball, gives it to Bixler. Knipling with the ball, gets it to Gadsky. Over to Bixler. Makes a shot and is fouled. Fouls on number 10, Hazard. His first second team foul. Makes his shot. 4:10 left in the third quarter of the score. 25-34 Patriots. Waldner driving in. Charge will be called. This will be his second third team foul. Bixler with the ball, passes to Knipling, over to Hofer. Hofer going in, makes 2 points. Walker with the ball, goes in, makes his shot. Hofer with the ball. Gives it to Knipling, back to Hofer. Gadsky with the ball, passes off to Hofer, inside to Oxley. Foul's going to be called. Foul's in number 10, Hazard. His second, fourth team foul. Gadsky with the ball, gives it up top to Bixler. He'll pass back to Gadsky. Bixler inside, throws it back out. Hofer inside, misses. Has a rebound, gives it to Walker. Walker, give it to Michael, over to Weeding. He sends it to Mendel. He'll travel. Patriots get the ball. 1:26 left in third quarter. The score, 27-36, Patriots. Timeout by Patriots, 30 seconds. Back from timeout, Gatsky gets the ball. Over to Eli. Eli passes it to Keegan up top to Gatsky over to Bixler. Throws it back to Gatsky to shoot for three. It's good. Minute left. Wager with the ball. Passes it to Ryan. Goes in for an open shot. Rebounds it. Passes out to Michael. He'll drive in. Be fouled on. I think fouls on 21? Yes. 21. Keegan Mallon, his first. Fourth team foul. Makes his first shot. And his second. 54 seconds left. Gatsky with the ball. Passes to Bixler. Hofer losing the ball to Wager. Goes in for two. It's in. 25 seconds left. Bixler last second, no good. That'll end the third quarter. The score is 31 for the Vikings, 39 Patriots.
Beginning of the fourth quarter, the score again, 31-39 Patriots. Vikings get the ball first. Weeding drives in, shoots. Too much. Hofer with the ball. He'll give it to Bixler. Comes back to Hofer. Ball gets over to Trevor. To Knipling. Back to Trevor. To Knipling. Ball gets into Oxley, shoots, goes in. Wager with the ball, passes it to Waldner. Back to Wager. Wager inside, throws it, tries to get it to Hazard. Bixler will take it. Wager. Fouled on. Fouls on number four, Knipling. His second, fifth team foul. Stahl missing his shot. Foul is going to be called. Fouls called on number 24, Weeding. His first, fifth team foul. Bixler with the ball. Pass off to Knipling. Hands it back. Gets inside to Oxley. Makes it. Wager passes off to Wallner. Fouls on four. Knipling, his third, sixth team foul. Vikings get the ball. Weeding on the side, throws up top to Wallner, shoots for three. No good. Oxley with the rebound. Knipling. A block will be called on number 10, Hazard. His third, sixth team foul. Ball's already in play. Bixler with the ball, passes over to Hofer. He gets it into Knipling. Up top to Bixler. Drives, shoots, good. 5:10 left in the game. The score 31-45, Patriots. Waldner with the ball, gives it to Wager. Shoots. No good. Oxley with the rebound. Gives it to Gadsky. He'll pass to Bixler. Hofer with the ball. Gives it back. Oxley inside. Doesn't get the ball. Hofer rebounds and puts it in. Full timeout by Vikings. Back from timeout, Vikings with the ball. Ryan passes up top over to Waldner. He shoots, doesn't work. Oxley recovers, gives it to Bixler. He'll throw into Hofer. No good. Knipling saves it. Block is called. Hofer makes his shot. Fouls at number 42, Daniel Stahl, his second, sixth team foul. Seventh team foul, my bad. Missed his shot. Oxley with the rebound. Gets it over to Bixler. Drives in. No good. Waldner with the rebound. Drive down. Shoots. No good. Oxley rebounds. Foul's going to be called. Foul's number three. Ryan Wager. His first. Eighth team foul. Oxley up to shoot. Misses. Hood with the rebound gets it to Ryan. Waldner drives, shoots. Foul's going to be on 23. Trevor Hofer, his fourth. Seventh team foul. Waldner up to shoot.
Makes a second. Gatsky up top. Gets it to Bixler. Foul is going to be at number three, Ryan Walger, his second, ninth team foul. Gatsky up to shoot. Makes his first shot. Makes the second. 2:54 left in the game. The score 32-51 Patriots. Ryan with the ball. Passes out to Hood. Gives it back to Ryan. Drives in. Gets in 2 points. Foul is going to be called on number 22, Tyler Oxley, his first, eighth team foul. Hood up to shoot. Makes his first shot. Makes the second. Gatsky gets the ball. Pass up top to Bixler. Dirty play. Gets everyone there. Bixler loses his the ball, kicks it out of bounds. Vikings will take the ball. Ryan with the ball. Passes into Waldner. Comes back out. Hood with the ball. Throws it to Bendel. Michael shooting for three, no good. Bixler with the rebound. Gives it to Gatsky. Foul's going to be called number five, Ryan Walger, his third, 10th team foul. Guys get to shoot for two. Makes his first. Makes a second. Fifty-five seconds left. Ryan shooting for three, no good. Mendel rebounds, gives it to Waldner. He'll shoot for three, no good. Ox with the rebound, gives it to Gatsky. and 10 seconds left. That'll end the game. The score, Vikings 36 to Patriots 53.